Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps Cooking. Please click on the bell icon. You will get all the notification of my new videos and let's get started. Today, I'm going to share with you very tasty and different recipe, and it's going to be kheer. We always eat kheer with rice. Rice kheer. In English, we call it rice pudding. Today's kheer is going to be Makhana Phool kheer. It has many names. It's called Lotus Seeds, Fox Nut Seeds, Gorgon Nut, I mean name it. But this Makhana is very healthy and very nutritious, and it's very tasty and very delicious. And we're going to make a kheer. It's a similar way of making a kheer as we make it rice kheer. Makhana Phool, I'm going to take 1 cup. Saffron, kesar, we're going to use some strands. Desi ghee is clarified butter. And how do I make desi ghee? Please check it out my video. Milk, sugar, and these according to taste. If you like it more sweeter, you add more sugar. If you eat less sugar, then add less. Dry nuts, sliced almond, sliced coconut, sliced cashews, raisin, and cardamom powder. So we're going to open the bag, and this is the measurement I'm taking it. So 1 cup, and let's start making our Makhana kheer. Get a pot and start gas and keep gas on high. First we're going to add desi ghee. Add Makhana, and we're going to roast the Makhana. We'll bring gas to medium and keep it moving so that it won't get burned. Once it's going to get roasted, they will become more crispy and they will become more brittle. At this moment, if I grab any Makhana and if I try to break it, it does not break. As you see, it's pressed in, but it does not break. And as the Makhana is getting roasted, they will become more crunchier, more crispier. So when we're going to break it, they will break in pieces. As you see, that Makhana started to change the color. On medium gas, cooking for 3 minutes. And this is how they look. They soaked all the desi ghee, the clarified butter. And if I try to take a Makhana right now, and if I see, they start to break. And when at the beginning we tried to break, they pressed in, they did not break. Now they get brittle, and now they are fully roasted. I'll bring the gas to low, and the Makhanas are roasted, as you see, and I'll take it out in a plate. In the same pot, bring the gas to high and we'll add milk. We're going to cover it. Bring the milk to boil. The milk has started to boil. Now we'll add Makhana. Now we're going to cook Makhana along with the milk. Bring your gas to medium now and keep moving. As the milk thickens, the Makhana is already roasted. So keep moving, just like the same way we cook rice pudding, the rice kheer. On medium gas, cooking for 10 minutes. The milk has thickened. This is how it looks now. I'm going to use now the wooden spoon. And what we're going to do, we're going to mash it. You press it against the wall and you mash it just like that, or you mash it down here and just keep moving. Whole reason we're doing it, so it gets smaller, just like, you know, small pieces, just like this. You can do mash it before adding it, but then it will become like a gravy. Then it won't taste well. You need to feel the texture of lotus seed, of Makhana. So like this, you will enjoy it more.
So once you mash it, all the big ones, and also milk is thickened, the kheer is started to look good. I'm going to bring kesar, which is a saffron, few strands. That's going to give us a nice color and aroma. If the kids don't like kesar, then don't add it. This is strictly optional. Even with a few strands, the milk started to change the color. Now I will add sugar. We added 1/4 cup sugar, so mix it well. Now I will add all the nuts, almonds, coconut, cashews, raisins, and 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder. Mix it well. If you notice that there are a couple of big makhana, just smash it. We're going to cook a couple more minutes. The milk get a little thickened, and also the nuts will get softened. After adding all the dry nuts, we cook 2 more minutes. Our kheer is all ready. I'll turn off the gas. I have my serving bowl ready. Look at how delicious, tasty, nutritious kheer. Makhana kheer. Let me share with you. Our tasty and delicious makhana kheer is all ready. It's a lotus seed kheer. Please comment below how it turned out for you. And if you like this recipe, like always, like, share, and subscribe Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you, and have a good day. Bye-bye.